Alright, this is a quick video just to tell everybody what to do about GERD, acid reflux, whether you've had the gastric bypass or whether you haven't, because your stomach and the way your system digests is the same. Number one, you should take a good probiotic, because if you've had a round of antibiotics, which if you've had surgery, you have, that's killed all the good bacteria as well as the bad. So you need to get those good back in there, so that's really assists your digestion a lot. Okay, Shakri has a good probiotic, and I don't, some other people do too probably. The next thing you need to understand is proper food combining. If you haven't ever heard about that, you need to look into that. But what it is basically is you need to eat proteins and, you need to not eat protein and carbohydrates in the same meal. So that would be bread and meat, potatoes and meat, cereal and milk, because when you eat a protein, your stomach secretes acid juices to break that protein down. When you eat carbohydrates, your stomach secretes alkaline juices to break the carbohydrates down. When you eat both foods in the same meal, you're secreting acid and alkaline juices at the same time, trying to break that down, which causes the acids will be neutralizing each other and working overtime, and anyway, it causes indigestion and GERD. Okay, so another thing to understand is that when you eat fruit, uncooked fresh fruit, and other fruit, cooked fruit to a certain degree, fruit goes through your system fast, and it is really bad to eat some food and then eat some fruit on top of that food, because fruit's going to sit on top there and get hot and just get acidic and cause bad indigestion. So you always eat fruit on empty stomach and wait a little bit for it to get through before you eat other foods. So look into food combining. It's the best thing you can do. And don't take Tums or things like that, because all they're doing is, it's just not good for you. What you need to do is, it's not a lack of acid that is causing you to have acid indigestion. It's that you don't have enough, because of the reasons I just explained of how you're not eating foods in the right combination. So you need more to help acid, to help digest the food. And the best thing you can do is get some of the Bragg's apple cider vinegar, put a spoonful in like half a cup of water, and sip on it, because you actually need this acid to help digest your food. And you'll see that when you do this, your acid indigestion and reflux will go away very quickly. So just try it and you'll see. Okay, I'm going to make another video when I'm dressed and can actually look at the camera. Okay, everyone, have a blessed day. Bye.